Okay. I guess this would be typical of a... I guess this would be a piece of artillery. Looks like a 3-pounder. There's some artillery guys around here. I get you an interview, but they're not around. Nice little weapon, though, on a battlefield to move around. Bet you it's heavy as heck, too. Alright, well, this is K-Bar User. I hope you like the series of videos. And we'll talk to you next time. I'm going to go down and see what the Redcoats are up to.